Altivar Process, how to set the ramp switching in SoMove. Step 1. Set the first ramp. The Altivar Process range of drive can use two acceleration and deceleration ramps. Here are the parameters. The ACC parameter makes it possible to change the drive acceleration in a given time. The DEC parameter makes it possible to change the drive deceleration in a given time. Two ramps can be set. Ramp 1, parameters ACC, DEC. Ramp 2, parameters AC2, DE2. The SoMove software and the graphic display terminal are used to adjust these. To achieve 3-second acceleration and 4-second deceleration, 5 actions are required in the SoMove software. Number 1, RPT parameter. This is the type of ramp. In our case, we will use a linear ramp. Number 2, INR parameter. Ramp increment, to select the value of the unit. Number 3, ACC setting. It's set to 3 seconds. This allows the motor speed to increase from 0 to 50 Hz in 3 seconds. Number 4, DEC parameter. It's set to 4 seconds. This reduces the motor speed from 50 Hz to 0 Hz in 4 seconds. Number 5, LRF parameter, reference frequency. It is the reference of the frequency, here set at 50 Hz. If the reference frequency is increased from 0 to 50 Hz in SoMove, you can see on the graphic display terminal that the drive increases from 0 to 50 Hz in 3 seconds. And also, the drive decreases from 50 to 0 Hz in 4 seconds. Step 2. Set the second ramp. The second ramp settings are available below the SoMove page in ramp switching. For example, to achieve 10 seconds acceleration and 40 seconds deceleration, 5 actions are required on the SoMove software. Number 1, RPS parameter, ramp switching assignment. It's necessary to assign an input DI to switch to the second ramp. In this case, the input DI5 is assigned for the selection of the second ramp. A switch on the right allows you to change ramp. On the left, ramp 1. On the right, ramp 2. The switch is connected in plus 24 volts DC, and a DI input is available on the drive. Number 2, AC2 parameter. It's set to 10 seconds. This allows the motor speed to increase from 0 to 50 Hz in 10 seconds. Number 3, parameter DE2. It's set to 40 seconds. This reduces the motor speed from 50 to 0 Hz in 40 seconds. Number 4, FRT parameter, ramp 2 frequency threshold. This is the progression threshold on ramp 2, here on 50 Hz. LRF parameter, reference frequency. It is the reference of the frequency, here set at 50 Hz. You can see on the graphic display terminal that the drive increases from 0 to 50 Hz in 10 seconds. And also, the drive decreases from 50 to 0 Hz in 40 seconds. It's possible to use two different acceleration or deceleration settings. Currently, the drive is at 50 Hz. It will decrease from 50 Hz to 0 Hz in 40 seconds with ramp 2. But if you change the ramp during deceleration, the drive will change its travel and decrease faster. How to set the ramp parameters using the graphic display terminal. Ramp 1 and ramp 2 parameters can also be changed from the Graphic Display Terminal. Go to Menu 5, Complete Settings, 5-9 Generic Functions. For Ramp 1, Ramp Menu. For Ramp 2, Ramp Switching Menu. Need help with SoMove? Press F1 on any given item to open the contextual help or the product programming manual. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.